Assalamu alaikum students, how are you all? I am your teacher Ma'am Ruksana. Today we are going to learn about common noun and proper noun. Okay, open your book page number 42. Bismillahir Rahmanir Rahim. Nouns. Naming things are called nouns. Name things which you see in your environment. You might think of a table, a chair, a fan, etc. Common nouns are names given to non-specific people, place and things. They do not need capital letter in the beginning. Okay, common nouns कौन से noun होते हैं जो आम जगह, आम लोग और आम चीज़ों के लिए इस्तेमाल होता है और उनसे पहले हम small letters use करते हैं, जैसे table, chair, fan. Okay, next. Thinks of names of people as many as you can. You might think of Sarah, Ali, Hina, etc. Have you noticed that each name begins with a capital letter and not a small letter? Okay, next we read proper nouns. Proper nouns are names given to specific people, places, things, months and days of the week. They are written with a capital letter to tell how important these names are. Sarah, Ali, Hina. Okay, Hina start from capital letter, Ali start from capital letter and Sarah start from capital letters. Okay, why? Because these are proper noun. Okay, these are some examples of common noun and proper noun. A boy is a common noun because a boy is a person. But wait, let's give him a special names. First his name, Ali. Ali is a proper noun because it is a special name of the boy. A boy is a common noun and Ali is a proper noun. Okay? Okay students, the first letter of the proper noun should always be capital. Okay? Okay, next common noun is country. Country is a place, but when we give special name to country like Pakistan, so it will be proper noun. Why? Because Pakistan is specific country. Okay? All proper noun words first letter should be capital. Okay. Okay, next, cat. Cat is a animal. Cat is a common noun used for non-specific animal. But when we give it a name like Mano, it will be a proper noun because Mano is a special name. Okay. Okay, students, these are some example of proper noun and common nouns. Did you understand?